He had 50 feet stored on one chip. And he was right.
Get up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Border patrol. Okay, here we go. Nice in the car. Let's find one here. Let's turn out of here.
Oh, yeah. It's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place. And my work paid for my place. All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic. Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age. I get the point. You, I get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, you became a turd. Bad news for you. I was always a turd.
No!
You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you're you a shower. Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? But because you're totally psychotic, so now it's okay? I'm honest, all right? You're the hero. Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all. Well, yeah, well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest. Just see what's replaced your heart. Rip it up. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello? Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off.
Listen. I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to, investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
I'll take that. Listen, we'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor, heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there, Trevor. He just came in for a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking right, it's sarcasm. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, a little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas for fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck.
He knew about something. Now you tell him that we're driving towards Toledo Bay. Get in the car!
Sure. Right over to the empty lot with the open top dumpster in it.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay. We're gonna find a new score.
No, this is the score.
What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Let you win. Set up a board over here. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, see?
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yo, hold up to you. Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that? What's wrong with you? That's just a... What?
You are already there, not air station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Good.
I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to. So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head-on.
Dirty cops.
The dirty cops head-on.
Head-on.
Man, I don't know. Now you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get the Ford Zantrudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I'll give you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Leo Bay is, well, it's a bank. So you're straight away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but the only way I can see is taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters. Fine. We need personnel? Just a gunman. They'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice? Choose someone good. Think about my buddy. That is? Sure. That should do. I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that. I'll call you when I'm ready to move on this.
You want a bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but you know, me guys are two guys.
I'll get a motel.
Not too sharp.
Fine, I'll be right.
Adios, amigos!
You, ugh. Guess the bus answer after all. He's throwing up from it. What are those scores set up? All right.
your people.
Trevor, I'm sorry I'm a human being with thoughts and feelings and emotions. Wait a second. Come on. remembers their first score?
Not me. Huh? Mikey, bro, what was your first high score?
88, outskirts of Carson City. Took a small franchise for 10 G's.
Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus!
Jeff, please tell these gentlemen about your first job.
See, man, you can just as easily.
You tell them. I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, quite the enterprise, I guess, how you call it.
Trevor, do I can cook, or do I can handle myself?
The cash for gold guy comes to town.
The reason he has fun, next thing we're burying him in the bodyguard in the junkyard.
Well, most of them
have. 50K, beat it fine.
He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismembering.
Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave them alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael.
Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if you don't remember,
if he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, but he don't trust me with the details of his first night job.
Well, how about you?
Why don't you share with the group?
I'm here, I'll pass the facts.
I checked cash places.
I went in, took a break, man.
Walked out.
It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, Steve?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out before, and that children is one of the only witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
Fine, man. Okay. The score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G? Take home on your first kid?
Very bad, man.
And the whole score was 2 stacks.
Oh, now you see. None of this shit.
God, that went all wrong.
Right.
exchange for illegals. And if you're mistaken, give a shot, amigo. Very amusing. If you're expecting it to the brain you up, you'll be disappointed, homie. Right back at you. Got the money? Everything we got. Okay, here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win. Oh yeah, it's a huge fucking win. Woo! Monsters. I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay? Split up and everybody for three. Oh, the bloody spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin. Now I'll let you home. Let's go. Cheers.
Bye.